So the question is, what is going on? Through the flickers, you can see it's at 33%. So I guess that's when it updates the drivers, but I updated the graphics driver before, and I'm not sure what to do.